regs the regs, Bear. I mean, Control.
And we're already breaking enough of them as it is.
What Jin doesn't know won't hurt her.
This is my call, all right? If the First Minister doesn't like it, she can yell at me. Which she almost certainly will.
Tell us where to go, Control.
I'll do my best, but remember, no one's been in that facility for like 25 years.
Yeah, that's pretty evident.
Get out there to buy a timeshare, get in and launch an old Hammer of Dawn prototype.
And your intel says one of the silos is still intact, right?
Yeah, as far as they can tell. Just get Dave to a functional control room. He'll handle the launch sequence.
Big Loke Sparrow site in this island. Hatched, we're gonna be waist deep in swarm.
This is one hell of a way to come back to Azura.
Yeah, but we get those satellites up?
Hey, get back!
Oh, shit!
What the hell?
I need to search a place that's falling apart.
Quickly. Come on, we can use the ledge.
Bear's plan to launch a satellite from here? It seems a little half-baked.
Well, half-baked plans are kind of Baird's specialty.
How Baird even figured out they had a Hammer satellite here?
My father? Before he died, he let Baird in on a few COG secrets. And this island, it has plenty of them.
Hey, over there. Could be useful. Hey, fetch.
Didn't expect there'd still be bodies.
Only a handful of us made it off Azura alive.
Gotta cut through. Okay, let's go. Hey, back! We're coming down! Guess who? Dave, send a pulse and let's see what we're dealing with. Ah, there they are.
How do you want to do this? I'll take care of this one.
All right, let's take him out.
Come on! 20 more where that came from! all of it.
Baird, it's confirmed. The Zura burial site is active.
Shit. Okay, Condor's in the air. Let me know if you need reinforcements.
We get it handled for now. Delta out. Come on, we gotta find one of those silos. Assuming the swarm haven't ripped them all apart.
Hey, I think we can get down this way.
Hey, fetch.
I'll put this to good use.
Hey, these headaches.
I'm okay, all right? Let's just find a silo.
For the record, you don't seem okay.
I'll live.
There's too many active eyes. Everywhere we go, another burial site's hatched. All the more reason to get the hammer gone online.
Let's hope Jin sees it that way. One of the silos, but it's wrecked.
Well, there's two more. One of them's still operational.
Hope you're right. We ended the war once on this island. When we get this hammer satellite up, we can do it again.
That's the idea, old pal. Control out.
So, straight's not an option. How much rocket base is even left?
Let's find out. You guys go right, Marcus and I'll go left. We'll find those silos.
Sounds good. Stay in contact.
You sure about this?
Two silos, two paths. You got a better idea? Jump down.
This looks like some kind of an exhaust tunnel. But is it from a silo?
Only one way to find out.
Come on.
Okay, that's all of them.
Now, what's the guy?
All right, looks like this sluice gate's our way out. Dave, can you get this open?
Man, you know what? If they want to turn this place into a hive, let them. It's an isolated island hundreds of miles from shore.
Uh-huh. Let's just make sure that happens after we leave. See? Dave.
Going down!
So much for a silo.
Under here.
Oh, man, we got company.
James, we're above you.
I see you.
We can provide support from up here if things get hairy.
Just tell us how to target.
Thank you. Commissioner. Thank you for your assistance in this matter.
Hey, Control. That carrier's down. Thanks for the help. DBs, one of you secure the area. The other's with us. Let's go.
Acknowledge.
As I know, he's opening a door.
He's doing a lot more than that.
Well, either way, the door's... Thanks, Dave.
So, that data Dave just downloaded? There's a big hole at the highest security clearance.
How does this relate to our mission?
It doesn't, but now I need to know. I'm guessing whatever's missing was pulled from the network.
Well, who'd have the authority to do that?
Back then, only the facility commander. Find his office and poke around.
Okay. We'll go.
Dave, fetch.
Scanning immediate area. Detecting all inferior cog technology.
Oh, come on now. That's just mean.
Something here. All right, let's find that office.
Scion!
DB, take it out!
All right, Lieutenant.
find that office.
What does a facility commander's office even look like?
I don't know. I think a big door, nameplate, maybe commander written on it.
That's a fair response.
This is it. No, commander's office is through here. This door is locked. Dave, try that vent. See where it goes. Oh, Baird once lost data, huh?
What does it even look like? Got pulled from the network, it probably got stored on some kind of external drive. Nice one, Dave.
All right, commander's office. Let's look around. Safe. Good place for secret data.
Gotcha.
Hey, Control. Good news. We found the data drive.
Appreciate it, Delta.
Hey, know what we'd appreciate? Some backup.
What? Where are you?
The silo. We found it. And they're all over us.
Oh, shit. We're on our way. Not this way. Nope, dead end.
Oh shit, they weren't kidding.
Alone for 5 minutes.
Yeah, it's goddamn hilarious. Just help us clear them out.
Guys, to show up.
Oh, no problem. Is that rocket attack?
It is, believe it or not.
Good. Then find a port for Dave to plug into. If it checks out, he'll initiate the launch.
It's all yours. Control, you're in. Start the launch sequence.
Pressurized. First stage. Opening silo doors. Error. Error.
Delta, we have an issue. The silo hatch. It's not opening.
Of course. I knew that seemed too easy.
Baird, options.
Bug out. Blast doors aren't going to protect you from an exploding rocket.
All right, then we call it. Let's go.
Hydraulic external power to on.
No. We get that hatch open.
What?
Kid, listen to your old man. You gotta get out of there.
Damn it, we came here to do this, so let's get it done.
Ignition test commence.
Dave, with me.
Ignition, engine one.
God damn it, James.
Got to learn to stop following you.
Yeah, good luck with that. Let's get that hatch open.
So what's our plan?
I don't know. Gotta be a manual override near the top. Find our way up.
Gotta be kidding me.
Ignition. Engine 2.
No! It's not!
Platform's down! Let's go!
Shit! Another gas! Shit, we gotta hurry!
Ignition.
Does a rocket have?
Usually, four.
Ignition, engine four.
Oh, come on!
God damn it! Damn!
We can get around, let's go! Up there!
Liftoff.
Unbelievable.
Sam, we're ready for extraction.
Time to face the music.